looked like they had problems with a snap and a hold again under these wet conditions. And that's Skandrick with the ball. And he's still on his feet down the sideline. Skandrick may take it the entire way and finally dropped inside the 5-yard line. It looked like Morgan Moses got all the way down there to trip him up.